Good afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley, and I'm coming to you with a very small Ulta haul and a Wish haul. I'm going to start with Ulta. So it's just four different items that I got from Revolutions. I got a couple of their, I got their contour, their Ultra Contour palette. Which is just simply beautiful. I got that one for my sister. The second one is a blush palette. And I got this one for myself, so I am able to do one swatch for you guys. And I'm gonna try the bake. Pretty. That's just one simple swatch. Also got another palette, and this one would be the Hot Spice Ultra Blush Palette Hot Spice. And this one would be for my sister. Is a rose gold sugar 2. This one is mine's right here. This one is gorgeous. I think this is so beautiful. Especially that color. Still getting used to the camera. I do feel kind of awkward, but it's okay. You guys are having a fantastic day. The weekend is right around the corner, and I'm gonna show you guys a couple of things I got from Wish. Now they do take time to come through, which I do have to give a patient, but the one thing I was really excited to see, and that came in really quick, came within 2 weeks, was this mini light, and it has three different levels to them. This was $10. This is one of the most expensive things that I've ever got from that site. And I was able to put it on this, for the baby shower. I was able to take some really nice pictures with them. And I thought this was a really nice thing to have there at the baby shower. So that's one of the items I got from Wish. I also got these lashes that I did use for the baby shower as well. I also put it on my sister and enjoy these lashes very much. I got two of these packs. My sister has one and I got one as well. There you go. They were cute. Also got an eye cream. And I think this is one that you could use to an adhesive for the lashes. I haven't tried it yet. Also got a ColourPop from Wish. I get this really pretty purple one right here. I'm really excited about it. And I'll put it right there. I think that is gorgeous. Also got an eyeshadow. This was a nice green. It's quite difficult to take off. Sorry, guys. Oh, here we go. This is beautiful. I mean, this one is called Hammer. So weird to be swatching anything on my arm. And the final thing I got was this for $1. Oh, the lashes were $1. The ColourPop was $1. The eyeshadow was $1. The fan brush is $1. The only thing that was high in cost, plus the ship, everything was $1 for shipping except the foam clip, which was to ship. This was $2. Yeah. And the final item that I got, you guys, I'm doing perfect on time. This fan brush, and I just thought this was beautiful. I mean, I have one already, but I never had one to this extreme, and I just think this is beautiful to do highlighting and things of that nature. Anywho, you guys, this is my haul, and I hope you guys have a wonderful and blessed day as usual, and enjoy the weekend. Bye.